time for the family. Is this going to happen to me? It's happened to those Australian adults out there in our country. After all we've done, or after all the length of time that we've been here, do they still see us as German? Will they chuck us out, perhaps?
In the wake of the Russian Revolution, Lord Stamfordon was finally instructed to come up with a British name for the British Empire. Papers at the Royal Archives reveal him rummaging through the history books, feeding possible names for the King and the Prime Minister. The King was Plantagenet and does not care about Tudor. The Tudor Stuart had been suggested. Mr. Ashford rose against Tudor with its recollections of Henry VIII and Bloody Mary. Mr. Ashford was equally averse to Stuart, by whom he was beheaded and at last driven from the throne. He does not like Fitzroy, and hinted at Guelph, but that is too far, and that is not at all like Her Majesty, who also do not like Fitzroy and its bastard significance. Royal history Stamfordon was at his wit's end. The king is
awful. Kuat mana? Yang satu.